That's why I rarely play my 360. As if you had to guess, I've been through that in the past. The 360 I have is the fourth 360 I've bought in my life. I've only bought two PS2s in my life. I still have the first Xbox Classic that I bought. So, you know, I am very pissed with the new consoles. That's why I don't have a PlayStation 3 or a PlayStation 4. That's why I'm not gonna get another Xbox generation. I'm not gonna get the next one that's out now. But if someone could give it to me, I'll take it, but I'm not gonna put money into the newer consoles. They just break down in like 2-3 years. And so this thing is starting to break down on me, and it pisses me off. Such an advancement it is. It's a piece of shit. Just to make you buy it again and again and again. Greedy motherfuckers. Just want to play my fucking games, you know? It's twice I've won that. At least Rockstar loves their gamers. But not as greedy as fucking Microsoft. We're gonna be cruising around, doing the little jobs here and there. So, the update for the new DLC is coming out next week. I think Tuesday. Of course, I'm not gonna play it Tuesday, as I spar on Tuesday, so. But at least I'll just get all my money and all that, make sure everything is ready to go. Okay, title's been changed. Method, Warren, Shaman. Okay. Yeah, let's strangle him. I don't think I have that challenge yet. Oh, I do. Drowning him. I don't think I'll have that option. I'll try. I backed out by accident. Hello there for watching. It's my new suit. Not sure if I'm gonna need this at the moment. Just in case. What the fuck was that? looks like my internet is acting up. That's great. Hey, Shaman's hot. Yeah. Right where I need to be. Alright. I started my elusive target just recently. That was good.
Search of a spiritual release. Come on, you're free to join us. Everyone's in the eyes of the spirits. So they're literally blind? I could do all kinds of things in front of them. They wouldn't see anything.
Their vision has turned inwards.
Yes.
Are you ready to try it out yourself?
I'm getting all kinds of ideas here. Hey, you don't happen to have a magic marker, do you? They don't call me the prank master for nothing.
I'm afraid not.
Damn it. Doesn't feel like it's quite right. I think it needs more starch. Yeah, more of that.
I understand. Perhaps you're right. I'll look for more herbs to work.
You won't get starch from herbs, though. What the fuck? That's not how it works. Messed up.
You need to take care of it. There's a maniac trying to strangle people. You need to stop it.
Who's our guy? Can you share that information, please?
Sorry, I couldn't make him out. Now leave it to a real man.
Real. But hey, assholes! I need to call something in now.
Fuck, this guy was strangling someone.
I'll try this again. I've been playing GTA 5 for so long, I've forgotten my controls. Mashing A, yeah. Being retarded there.
Another traveler finds his way here in search of a spiritual release. Come on in, my friend.
Feel free to join us.
Everyone.
I totally don't look like I fit in. I don't know how he's okay with this.
Wow, they're really out of it.
The brew has transported them to a place of tranquility and calm. It's a spiritual space for meditation and learning about oneself. You'll see. Once you try.
Yeah, I mean, you're like completely stoned.
They perceive other things. Their senses no longer register their physical surroundings, but rather their spirit.
What? That's unlocked. Or locked. Holy drone. I guess that option is still available for me. Cool.
You know what? I think the smell is a little off. Like, I've done this a few times already, and I'm pretty sure that's not entirely there yet.
Yes. All right.
Had to change into something more comfortable.
What was that sound?
Wow.
Come on, don't give me this shit right now.
Huh.
And I got my drone. That's where I changed colors over here. I guess I had to go this way. In a disguise. Oh, in a method. I start to be this one. Okay.
Another traveler finds his way here in search of a spiritual release. Come on in, my friend. Feel free to join us. Everyone is in the eyes of the spirits.
Wow! They're really out of it.
The brew has transported them to a place of tranquility and calm. It's a spiritual space for meditation and learning about oneself. You will see once you try.
Yeah.
stone, they perceive other things. Their senses no longer register their physical surroundings, but rather the spirit world, which is all around us.
Freaky.
So, no. The color's all wrong. You know, I did a lot of reading up on this thing before coming here, and all the potions in the pictures were more, you know, red. Yeah, red.
Mm. I suppose we can add a few more ingredients.
You're getting yourself a serious tan there, bro. Shit, I'll just let you kill yourself right there. I guess I could have did that, knock him out even nicer. Okay, he's way the fuck out there.
Naita,
what's up, yo?
It's a pleasure to see you in the village. Miss Martina should be back soon.
Am I allowed in?
Wait inside. Welcome, Naita. Miss Martinez is waiting for you and her
office. Okay, cool.
Go right in.
I can't believe he's allowed to go anywhere. Wow. That's where I traded out the corns. Really, I can't use the frickin'.
Say to you.
one obstacle down. Good. That random dude is no longer there. It was annoying me. Like, I couldn't do shit while he was looking in. I forgot my, I don't care. It's the second level.
Hola. ¿Qué tal?
¡El Taita!
Thank you.
Okay. What? Okay, this is gonna be fun. I don't know. I guess I just run around the place until I have like 3 people following me.
Another traveler finds his way here in search of a spiritual release. Come on in, my friend. You're free to join us. Everyone is in the eyes of the spirits. Senses no longer register their physical surroundings, but rather their spirit world.
I've done this a few times already, and I'm pretty sure that's not entirely there yet.
I suppose we can add a few more ingredients. this is a particularly powerful plant. It's actually related to deadly nightshade. And the female plants are very bad for you. Don't ever eat those.
Ugh, scary plants. Better stay away then, eh?
Let the sounds and lights of your surroundings caress your minds and spirits.
So, they're literally blind?
Another traveler finds his way here in search of a spiritual release. Come on in.
Feel free to join us.
Everyone is available. The eyes of these transported to the place of tranquility and calm. It's a spiritual space for meditation and learning about oneself. You will see once you try.
Yeah, but I mean, they're like completely stone.
They perceive other things. Their senses no longer register their physical surroundings, but rather their spirit.
I don't think it's quite there yet. I think you missed a few herbs this time around. Like, pretty sure you added more to the first batch for the others.
I understand. Perhaps more. I'll look for more herbs too.
I guess see why I've been hired to kill his ass. But I don't know why I've been ordered to kill the other two.
Turn on.
There you are. Where'd you go?
Had to change into something more comfortable.
Ah.
I forgot my... You know what? I think I'm fine with what I got.
Daita, good to see you here. The Amana sent me to the guard.
Shit.
Welcome, Daita.
Sir, my home.
Venus is waiting for you and her office up there.
Already.
I have to fix that.
Well, well. The famous shaman decides to show up after all. I'm pleased to finally put a face to the myth. I was beginning to think you didn't exist. What with your not replying to any of my inquiries?
I've been looking forward to meeting you, Miss Martinez.
All right. I need you to get over to the construction site on the outskirts of the village. The workers there uncovered a pile of old bones and they've taken the opportunity to grab some undeserved recreational time. I need you to go over there as soon as possible and wave your magic wand or do an interpretive dance or whatever it is you do.
I can do that.
You can walk with me if you don't know the way. Otherwise, I'll see you there. Just don't take too long. I'm an important person. I have many things to do. I'm not going to
be. Very well.
I haven't been to the construction site in some time, actually. It'll be good to get to see the new equipment. It was certainly...
Where are you going? I'll see you at the construction site then.
Okay, so I have 7 followers. That's... but they're not around. Okay, I have a way around this. We'll go this way.
Lucky guy.
Wish I could have pulled a little.
Ah, it's working.
to make this work. I have 10. That's a bit of a ridiculous mission. Monday, I should be back for Borderlands 3. I'll be back Monday, normal time. I'll be doing Borderlands 3. Thank you, and may the force be with you.